This is a how-to on the Durite split charger, how to switch it off. Basically, when you switch your engine off, the red light stays on the charger. To make sure it just clicks off straight away, switch on like your heated mister or your lights, and that will instantly stop it from staying on. Mine stays on for up to 2 hours if I don't do this. He can hear it click off.